Recently, a team from People and the Sea visited the Agujo Marine Protected Areas. We found areas with soft corals, algae, and anemones. We also identified 21 species of reef fishes. But we also found large areas of damage with little or no corals. Further surveys are necessary. We do believe that this area could recover with proper management for the benefit of the local community.